about to introduce A Raisin in the Sun. And fortune has it that I'm the one who can still speak English, who can come here and show up and talk about that great experience. I graduated from college, getting ready to play for the New York Knicks, and but I had more money in my pocket than they had in the bank with A Raisin in the Sun. So I decided that Lorraine Hansberry called me and Ivan Dixon. Didn't know which part we were playing, but we were joining that group. So I had a lot of piece of change, and those guys at the Knicks didn't have my money. And they were fighting tooth and nail about getting a job. So I figured I'm going to let them have that. I'm going to take this. That's when I got real serious about acting. Well, it's nice to be part of the crowd to do the play, the whole consensus, the whole growth of it, and be with Lorraine, who quite brilliant woman, and Sydney, and all those people, to be part of that crowd, Diana Sands and Sydney and Claudia, Ruby, especially Ruby. That's the inner circle. That's great people.